Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. Our project title is National Cooperative Sugar Mill Inventory Control. Let's see the abstract. The project National Cooperative Sugar Mill Inventory System is designed to support the inventory management of the sugar mill. It provides a support for the purchase of raw materials from various suppliers. It also provides the details of the amount of sugar which is produced from the raw materials. It notifies the demand of raw materials well in advance through forecasting. It provides the sales report of sugar is produced from the raw material. This project is designed to reduce the difficulties in maintaining the inventory control. The annual report of sales and purchase of raw materials will be generated. Let's see the flow diagram. The flow diagram starts with the authentication process. The username and password, we have to give the username and password. When we give the username and password, it will check for the credentials and you can purchase the details. To purchase the details, the product functions, that is the edit and delete functions. After that, they can sell the sugar cane. So the sales functions contains the edit and update details. The stock maintenance and the purchase sales will be maintained at this stage. So after execution of successful execution of every information, so the informations will be everything will be managed and the managed information will be stored in the database. So after storing in the database, it will be stored in the database. After storing in the database, the administrator can retrieve the details and stop the functionalities. Let's see the execution of our process. So this is our home page. Here you can see the options materials and animals and manufacturers, infrastructures and everything. So here you can use the National Cooperative Sugar Mill to use the informations to edit the options. So after this, when you want to log into the account, you can log in using this options. So to log in to this account, you need to give the proper username and password. So before starting the process, first you need to attach your database. To attach the database, you can import the database using this database option. And so import the database, you can using this database option. So there is the import option. So you have to import the SQL file. So the SQL file is in so I'm going to attach the database. The database is in our project, so we need to go to redirect to our project, and after that, inside that, they can there you can see the database file. Just have to open this and after this it will attach to the database. So the database will be so before attaching the database, you need to add the new database as that in the particular name. So the particular name should be properly implemented. So like this, you have to do create the database, and after that you can input the database. So so using the import option, so we are importing the option the sugar cane, and after that, when you click the go button, it will import the option. So there you have to rename the option. That means when you so here you can see the process is successfully we have successfully attached our database. Now we can go to our pages and do the remaining process. So the remaining process will be handled as usual, the admin the process will contains the sugar factory million all management system that we can manage the product details and add whatever you want, and you can the admin will maintain the details. Thank you.